It's 7 weeks since D-Day. To break... Me and the fellas, I'd say we're doing pretty good. Not good enough for Pearson, but nothing is. Maybe I'll get home by Christmas with a couple medals on my chest. But first, we gotta take Marinier.
Schmeling versus LaMotta.
Schmeling would have KO'd LaMotta.
No way. And Schmeling's a Nazi. I'd shoot him in a heartbeat.
Now, they made him their poster boy. That guy didn't have a choice.
We all got a choice.
You know, Nietzsche said there was only
That's enough mouth. All right. What about Lewis versus Sugar Ray Robinson?
If we're talking 1938, Lewis Robinson wins hands down.
Hey! Oh,
look who came back for more.
I thought you were out another week.
Not after I heard a bunch of tough SOBs were about to take Marinier.
Yeah, well, playbook's working. At this rate, we'll be home by Christmas. Don't just stand there. Let's see.
All right. Not bad, eh?
Oh. Yeah, I've seen worse.
Glad to have you back, Private.
Good to be back, sir.
All right, fellas. We got a unique opportunity here. This is our chance to break out of Normandy. It won't be easy. The hedgerows are heavily defended. We got reports of crowd armor in the area. But if we can hold and secure Marinier, we own the roadways. And if Zussman can take a knife in the gut and come out swinging, I like our odds just fine.
I always bet on a winner, sir.
For Turner, shielding us is his noble calling.
Let's move.
The war just has a habit of getting in the way.
All right, first platoon, we're rolling out. Let's go, let's go.
Hey. You know, a wound like this takes 8 weeks to heal.
I'm ready, Sergeant. You've got my word.
Oh, your word, huh? That don't mean shit to me. So you're good, huh?
I'm just fine and dandy, sir.
You got guts, Private. I just don't want to see him.
Tanks rolling!
Hang on tight, boys. It's gonna get rough. What else is new?
I think Pearson likes you.
Like a lion likes a steak.
Let's go, let's go!
Looks like you're holding up all right.
Yeah, how about yourself?
I couldn't let you guys have all the fun.
Fun's not allowed under Pearson. You know why he's always writing you? Kasserine Pass.
Lost my best friends there.
Yeah, earned him an Article 15 and a demotion. He had to be a hard ass, and his men paid the price. Mission was FUBAR, a massacre. Nazis had no mercy. No, we only survived because they didn't have time to seal the western exit. Almost lost everything thanks to that son of a bitch. And Turner still ain't over it. Matter of fact, he was the one who wrote him up. Pearson figures if he makes you a model platoon, you'll get it scrubbed.
Only we're doing the scrubbing.
Yeah, now you're getting it. It's why he's never gonna give up. He'd kill to have it removed.
You know what I'd kill for? Decent grub.
You just had supper.
Hey, shit on a shingle doesn't count.
Hey, how about barbecue, eh?
They never stood a chance.
I'm guessing no to the open casket.
Yeah, that's somebody's son.
Nah, it's a crowd.
Daniels is right. They're not all bad.
They did give us Kepler, Mozart.
All right, college.
Marlena Dietrich.
See, that's more like.
Don't forget about their inventions. You got the printing press, electron microscope.
Frankfurters.
You guys are killing me.
You guys hear that?
It's headed this way.
Stukas, inbound. Me out of there. Clear the tanks.
Get off the road! We'll circle around!
Move!
We have to protect ourselves!
That's flak fire in the distance. We're gonna capture one of their AA guns to bring down those Stukas.
MGs in the barn!
Shit! Everyone down! We gotta hit those MGs!
Move!
Come on, they're on the run! Keep pushing! There's the flak gun! Getting close!
Those Stukas are killing our tanks!
Armor needs our support! We're gonna take the AA gun behind that tree line!
Buddy Mills in the ambush, but we hit him back hard. The holdouts are dug in with packs up ahead. Gotta clean them out.
All right, Pearson, take a fire team through the orchard and find an overwatch position. After you soften up the packs, I'll lead the main assault with Perez.
Yes, sir.
Daniel, Zussman, you're with me. Come on.
Hey, Perez says pack 38. What the hell's that?
German artillery. Tank killers. Did you read the briefing?
What are we supposed to do against tank killers?
I was wondering that myself.
It's one of ours. P-47.
Damn it. Wish I would have gotten to that flak gun sooner.
Can't blame yourself.
Those are civilians. This is a war crime.
Over here! We've got a vantage point! Get out your binoculars! There's Perez and his boys. They're heading right into hell. We gotta hit those pack operators hard. Everyone open fire!
I got eyes on two packs. Daniels, take out those crews.
Pick up that sniper rifle, Daniels! First pack crew is dead. There's one more! That pack 38 still has a gunner! It's firing on our tank!
Both Pack 38 crews are down!
Our tanks are moving up! Let's mop up the rest of the crowd in the trenches!
We're making a break!
Eyes and ears! Quickly now!
Oh,
coming over the trenches!
Position just past the hedges. Fall in behind the tanks!
Everyone fall in! Fall in!
Stack behind the tanks!
Let's put these rhinos to good use. All tanks forward!
MG-42s! Stay behind the tanks!
There it goes!
Use the tanks for cover!
We got crowds running out of the trenches!
Gunner, target that MG-42 nest, right side! Fire!
Need that AK!
On it.
Daniels, pick up a scope rifle and hit those packs. I see three pack guns. Hit the ammo caches.
Lobbing a grenade!